students, welcome to my class. And students, last period I have taught you how to draw the picture of still life drawing, and I hope you have completed the bucket and apples and the Pikachu. So this is the drawing which I have taught you last period, and today I am going to teach you how to color the drapery. Drapery means the background of this picture. We use the clothes, and then we keep this object on the table, and back side we use the clothes. So we can see some plates or paper on the clothes. So that's the reason we have drawn this line. So today I will teach you how to color this background. Okay, let's start our drawing.
So students, first, for the upside background, I'm going to use this green color. So slightly you have to break this color in the small part, and this background, it is the vertical portion is more, so that's the reason you have to use the vertical direction like this. So color the background this way. So how to select the color for the background? So see here, the blue color for the bucket, so you can't use the blue color and the red color and this yellow color for the background, because then it will look shabby, and it will, the objects can't be recognized properly. So always use the opposite color, or which color we haven't used for the any object. So this color you can use for the background. So same this way, complete your coloring first with the light shade. Now you have to use this dark shade, and where the lines we have drawn, there you have to use this dark shade. This color also you can break in the small size, because when you will take the small size of color, then it is easy to color the background, because we need to use the broad lines. And so like that. Now with the finger, or you can use the cotton to merge this color. So this is the background color over. Now here downside, am thinking to use the pink color, okay, the light pink color and the rose pink color, these two shades I'm going to use. So first, here you have to color in the horizontal direction. So first take the light pink shade and color it. Now this part here you have to use the vertical direction. So while coloring the background, the direction is the most important. So don't forget to change your direction. In the oval shape, use the horizontal direction. Here you have to use the vertical direction. And here the cloth has gone in slanting way, so you have to use the slanting direction. Now use the dark rose pink color. So where to use the rose pink color? See at the bottom of the bucket where we can see the shadow. So use there. Then from downside you can use this rose pink shade. Merge with finger. And here at the bottom of this apples. So look at this picture, how you have to color. I will use here the black shade. Here too. So like this, you complete your drawing. And thank you for watching this video.